everyone. So today in PE group we're going to be doing some circuit training. So I'm just going to put on some music and then I want you to go and lay on your backs on the mat. Okay, so this one is called the sit up. So we're going to lay down, bring our legs up, and down. Let's see if we can do 10. 2.
Bend, up, one, bend, up, two,
two, bend, up, three, bend, up, four, bend, up, five, six, keep going, seven, eight, nine, well done everyone. This next one is quite tricky, but I'll give you some variations with it. So, if you can, we'll put our arms out. And we'll give it a try and hold this position. So if you want, you can have your knees down. Or you can have your legs up. And we'll see if we can hold that for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Fantastic. Oh. Come on, 2, 3, go. Let's try that one again. So, you can either have your knees down or lift them up. We're going to hold it for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. One time. Okay. The next one, we're going to lay on our backs. With our feet in the air, what we're going to do is we're going to try and touch your toes and back. Touch your toes and back. Touch your toes and back. Okay, so we're going to do 10. Ready? Let's go. One, touch your toes. And in traffic, two, I didn't feel three, it when the earthquake happened, four, but it really got me thinking. Five, were you out drinking? Six, were you in the living room, seven, chilling, watching television? Eight, it's been a year now. Think I figured out how to let 10, you go and let communication. If you need to, you can roll our backs out as well.
You know, you weren't down for forever, and it's fine.
I know. Fantastic. So when you're ready, we're going to stand up. If at any point you want to break, you can just pause the video and come back to it when you're ready. You come over and you'd stay the night. This is a similar one. What we're doing is we're bending our knees, but this time we're going to jump. So you bend and jump. Bend and jump. Okay. Again, we're going to try and do 10. We would even have to say goodbye. Okay, when you're ready, let's go. Bend your knees and jump. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Bend your knees and jump. Eight. Bend your knees. Last one. Great job. Give your legs a big shake. Okay, so the next one is a little bit more tricky. So you're going to have your hands behind you. And you can either bend your knees and lift your hips up, or have your legs nice out in front, nice and straight, and we'll lift up. Okay, so you can choose which one you like, if you want to bend your knees or have your legs straight, okay? We're going to hold it for 10, ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, keep going, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good job. But if the world was ending, you come over, Let's go back to our press up. So we've got a few more exercises left. On your hands and knees. We're going to do 10. So we're going to eight down and up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 down and up. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well done. Last exercise then. This one, I'm going to do it to the side. We're going to step our legs out in front. We're going to bend our knees into a lunge. Everybody practice, we're going to bend our knees down and up. Okay, when you're ready, let's do 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, last one, 10, fantastic. This time we're going to do the other leg, so big step forward with the other leg. And bend. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Fantastic, everyone. So to finish our session, we're just going to have a few minutes laying on our backs to bring our breathing down and help calm down. So we're going to lay on our backs. And do some deep breaths or some belly. And that's our group finished. Well done, everyone. Bye.